Howdy everyone, Youngie Voltage, and there's a new collab going on, being the limited Shotsumetsu Toshi collab capsule. Whatever the hell this means, I've never played this one before. It's the one with the Yukis in it. And I want to do a draw, but not right now, because there's a guaranteed event coming up again, I think. It means, like, at the end of each collab, usually, there's a guaranteed event. So I'm going to save my 3,000 cat food for that. I know 14 tickets, but I'm not going to waste them. I save them for either Epic Fest or Uber Fest, just like that. So I'm going to be doing some collab stages today of Messier's Assault, maybe. I want to get some new cats, basically. Do I get anything from this thing? Any cats or anything like that? Purple Care Food Tea? No, I don't. What about this? And also, I'm working towards something special. 100 XP? Woo, baby! That's a lot of XP! Takion Yuki once, okay? I'm working toward a new Uber to level up and evolve. Well, it's not new for me, personally. I also got this guy the other day. He was a guaranteed one that I got. Shame he's a... Marauding cats on board in an assault engine powered by Aku energies, riding up to conquer the wastes. Massive area damage to zombies and angels on Aku. The Aku part might be good. Where the hell are you? Black cat. I'm 4 purple cat fruits away from evolving her. Well, and XP, of course, but I can just get XP from these levels are coming up. That we'll be doing today. So, let's have some fun in Annihilated City and try to get myself a new cat. Why not? Ooh, time rewards. This means XP. Those time rewards are usually pretty dang good. Let's do this. Yeah. Okay, just a dog. Hey, slap this thing across the face, please. Me. I really do these draws on camera, I think, so you guys see what I get. I mean, you guys missed me get Shintaki Sparrow and this new one, being Mighty Destroyer. But they're just not like the Pixie events. They don't seem as important to me. I mean, who really cares about them, honestly? Smack. I dude on a moped. I think that's a moped. It's a motorcycle moped thing there. You're gonna die. Bye-bye! What am I taking long for? No, I need to kill this thing fast. What was I doing? Taking so long there? No. I have to do that again now. It's like the 50 KXD. Gosh dang it. Why'd I send Guy out there of all things? You needed to send someone faster, like these idiots. Well, this idiot. He's fast. So are you. I need to NP you a little bit to make you speed up. To make you faster, can. Dude. Go home. You're a kid on a moped versus an army of cats. Yeah, was it worth it? I'm gonna say no. Because you're dead. 100 XP? Okay. I'm game. $50,000 damage in the base. I might be able to just cheese this with Bahamut. Or not. Can, just start slapping the crap out of these things, please. And thank you. Bye. Why did you give me so much money? You were worth about 800 coins in your butt. You are worth a lot of money, big guy. If Can-Can slaps you, you're worth a lot of money. Not if Bahama does. Can-Can's now. Or just don't. Luminol, you're fast. Get in there, girl. You're on the moped again. Go home. It's not worth it. You're gonna get slapped by a goddess and a gigantic... whatever the hell Bahama is? What do you want to call him? You're just gonna get slapped by him. Was it worth it? No! Go home! Okay, let's just make this easy and get my thing all ready. I'm done waiting. I want to get my cat. Well, cat. They're not a cat at all. They are most certainly not cats. I would know! I keep forgetting to put the NP into you. Gosh dang it! 1 second. Then I'll come back and get this cat. Now, Can-Can, let's get you better on your MP stuff. You're far too slow. Talent? Talent real? What kind of ones do we have now? Attack up versus floating. I guess why not? It's a talent, maybe do it for now. Attack. Speed, dang, I need more MP. Do these cat capsules and I'll see what I get from these things, I guess. I'm gonna get, if I get anything regular, I'm gonna extend your MP. Your MP? You're going for a ticket. Cool. I guess I could do two tickets in this. Why not? What humble to do. That's what I get. Yeah, you're just NP, I guess, because you're pretty bad. Lucky ticket! Delinquent? That's free NP, I guess. I'm gonna get some lucky tickets then. Just go. Why not? Lucky capsule with the little cats. Okay then, that's useful. A treasure radar. Very useful. I could actually use that for myself and make it easy on me. Cause I'm gonna be using one right now, so may as well get it back for what I'm gonna spend right now for this. Thank you. Game. Appreciate. God dang it, I didn't MP up you now, and I have the MP to do it. Now, upgrade! You're a super. What am I doing? Talents? There, now you're a bit faster. I don't know how much faster you're, but faster, which is what I want from you. You were too slow. When you're ding, 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 ding up the base. Now, start moving those little legs of yours. And start dancing with enemy base and slap them across the face, please. And thank you. You're a little faster, but you're not much faster. You're fast enough to do some more damage, I'd say. I just love the way you dance. What do they mean, seriously? Just go away. It's not worth it, big guy. I need to get Bahamut or someone else out there, like Luminala or Bahamut. I don't care where I get out there. Ooh, red. Shame, I don't need floating here, so I can just murder them quickly, but I can't. That's a big elephant! Hi, Dumbo. Bye, Dumbo. That's Yuki, alright! I want to get her! In an Uber event, because I think she's available now from the collab stuff. I want to get her for a guaranteed if possible. Start dropping crystals and stuff on their face.
Yeah!
Yeah, good morning, cat. An XP. And a cat CPU, 3 of them.
Why 3 cat CPUs? I don't need 3 of them.
Not gonna be, you know, though. No, what's this? 250k XP. And a sniper cat. Good cats, bad cats. That guy's some free money. Toward Bahama, toward Luminala, or toward anybody. Or toward another can. Smack!
Ah!
I'm dead. Oh, Jeremiah, I'm Jeopardy.
Die!
Go die in a fire. Get stabbed in the heart. Get shot and I brought him in for no reason. Thank you, Catasaurus. Just get in there and slap chop this guy's face, please, little dude. I'll pick up the face, okay, pick up the pace, you two. I need you here to kill the thing. You're the only thing that could kill him easily. Or he could just push him back and just take out the face now. Thank you, guys. A bothersome cat. I don't think, you know what, I'm not even gonna say something like that. It might be seen as, if you're worried to me. Get in there, you. Give me something big so I can get a lot of money from you from the room. You need more money. Black? Okay. That works. You can only kill one of them. But still, $4,000. Send Luminala. You're dead. Mac is sending you as well. And there's also a good duck coming. Just smack the duck. Thank you. You gotta be kidding me, right, guys? Just give up! On the moped, dude! Just stop, it's not worth it! You're just getting smacked upside the head. Go home. Back to your mom and dad. You psychopath. These guys should not mess with this cat army. They honestly deserve that. Thank you for the XP. And my cat jobs. Thank you. Now go home and don't come back. The Nyanko plan. What a weird name for these stages, but whatever, let's just do this. Who's the foe now? You gotta be kidding me. Seriously? You're starting off with that? Is she floating? I'm gonna think she's floating. You aren't floating, however. You're just annoying. To you! Kid! Stop it! Look what happened to your face! You deserve that! Go home, kid! You're riding a moped! You're not a hero to your girl here, Yuki! Just let them die! Just let her die in peace! You're not gonna kill my can-cans, big guy. Yeah, that's about what I thought at. You again? What did I just say to you? Go home! Unless you want to die. What did I say? Now stay home. Crazy kid. Did I not make it the first prize? Did I not get everything there? No, I did. Lost insane. I've been beating deadly stages a lot recently. I'm past insane stuff usually, besides the very insane ones, where they summon 5 or 6 bosses at once. And 360k base HP. Not the worst, but not the best, but I can deal with that. Probably pretty easily, I'd say. Just gotta get Bahamut out there, and Luminala, Cyberpunk, Gigavolta, and a guy that's supreme. Okay, you gotta bring an angel to the fight. Okay, cute. Respect. Not as dumb as before, but still. I'm not threatened by you guys. Because I got an Eldritch a god out here, basically. Oh, you only bring your... Oh, you're bringing a Bun Bun in here. Cute. I got the attack up thing on Can-Can. Yeah. How's it feeling, big guy, huh? Are you having fun against my Can-Cans? Oh, God. That's a lot of kids on bikes. This is actually worrisome a little bit. Can-Can, please kill one of them. That's a lot of kids on bikes. Girl, get out there. Stop killing them, please. There's a lot of kids on bikes trying to hurt my team's face. Thank you. I should not have sent out Guy. That's the worst one to send out, honestly, right there. Get him up there. That's a lot of moped riders. Even though they're not invincible. Neither's Yuki. Or Bun Bun. Now, get in there as well to help in the fight. Thank you, Bahama, for taking the guy on the bike. Yuki's dead. There we go. They killed my goddess being Luminala. Luminala 2, get in there, girl. Your first friend died, unfortunately. A shockwave pigeon, seriously? Eh, thank goodness only one of them. He's dead as well. That was a bit of a harder stage, but I still have the prizes. And that's a full stage done. And the new cat to show Vord as well being... Where the heck are you? I got the XP to put in, why not? The next video I think is going to be me... True forming you, I guess. Drunken Master Cat becomes Iron Claw Cat. I mean, Iron Claws, okay? Where the heck is you, Yuki? Cat... Takuya and Yuki, here are some Shometsu Toshi, a brave delivery man and a girl of mystery, tough versus flowing area attack. Takuya, Yuki, and Kat gave a stray cat a ride, thinking it was a Sophie, seeking answers in the destroyed metropolis. Tough versus floating area attack. I think I'm 21 on. There's no true form for them, apparently. Teal Egg N-102, a mysterious life form that takes the form of a green egg. Is this... Katazan? Katazan? I think of these as Courier? I need to get this one most certainly later on. Because this cat is apparently a god against behemoths. I've heard a lot good things about this one. I need to get that eventually if I can. Okay, I got another cat ticket. I clear more of Silver Week. What do you mean Silver Week? Where's that from? Cat Guide, of course, is for those guys. They're rares. There's a true form for them? Okay, I need to find that true form then. Three Uber Cat's Eyes? Okay. Where's the Silver Week? Lagurma Strikes? Nope, I'm not doing that, thank you very much. Silver Week, okay. Is this metal enemies, I think? I'm gonna guess metal from the name of it. I'm gonna be a metal though, and then. Because this sounds like metal, like silver stuff. I'm gonna have to do this stuff off camera. I must make another video right now after this. Those are not metal. But they are shockwaveable. This thing has a shockwave on him, surprisingly. As you just saw, it has a shockwave. Pretty useful, I'd say. I'm just gonna start putting some of my anti-metals out there just in case these guys are metal in here. That's a metal spike steak! Don't ask how I know that, because I just do. Oh, great. I know what happens here. This is where the metal sloth is. The mercury sloth. That's the mercury snake. ROST is here, the metal form of that, the gold one. Dear God. That won't be fun. But I do get lucky tickets. But anyway, guys, I'm going to end this video here. And I'm going to do this stuff off camera, I think. Because, like, this stuff, well, it just shows metal units that I've seen a lot before. Being mercury sloth, it also has golden ROST, which I already saw before in the past. And it also features this steel spike snake, to my knowledge. So, anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and do. And next time I'll see you, I'll be true-forming Black Cat. Bye!